King Atla has slain the evil dragon Thaid. Now, many years after the king's death, the sun has been stolen from the sky. Your reoccurring dreams have led you to meet an unlikely crew, and you are now set to find and retrieve the stolen sun. Reoccurring dreams and weirdness? Wait, am I in my underwear? Operencia, the Stolen Sun, is a first-person RPG that has players customize a new hero and set off in a Central European mythology-inspired world. The entire game is a grid-based explore in which you solve puzzles and encounter combat. The battles that take place are just like typical turn-based RPGs, with your party members representing different classes and roles. And all of it is seen through a first-person perspective. Operencia, the Stolen Sun's fun, engaging turn-based combat uses your character's roles to great effect and takes into account what positions your enemies are at on the field. That's not the only way you can earn experience, though. Solving imaginative puzzles and finding hidden secrets are great for filling your pockets and your skill trees. Operencia, the Stolen Sun, also skillfully signals what you can and cannot do in the game.
We're not getting across this pool, are we?
The story is beautifully told through the wonderful voice acting of all the characters. To hear your personal character interact so affably with your companions is a joy.
I expected more of a challenge from a dragon slayer.
So, anyone hungry for frog's legs? For the next 5 years?
Eat the heart to gain its strength! I should have been the shaman class.
And you feel a sense of wonder as you cross the crumbled hallways with water majestically floating at the ceiling while your companion tells you how the brother of King Breck cursed the castle. Operencia, the Stolen Sun is an old-style first-person RPG, and much of its gameplay is rooted in that retro code, while its graphics and aesthetics are updated to modern standards. This may feel nostalgic to some, however for others, they may miss the lifestyle improvements to the RPG genre that many modern games use today. Not being able to move diagonally or see your characters during combat may seem like simple factors, but can feel like backsteps to those unfamiliar with the history of RPGs. Another old video game mechanic used is the multiple styles of representation. For movement on the grid and combat, the game is depicted in CG graphics, while the characters and story are told through 2D drawings and a disembodied narrator, who I at first confused for a party member that I thought had joined without my knowing.
As they left the wine cellar, they agreed on one thing. There may actually be one room worth returning to in this cursed place once this is all done.
Where are you? Who are you? Odin? Operencia, the Stolen Sun is a blast from the past of first-person RPGs, with a fantastical story rooted in a mythology that is rarely explored in modern media, and fantastic writing backed by impressive voice acting. If you like retro RPGs, you'll enjoy it. Though if you're used to the modern gameplay implements that most RPGs have today, you might find the game a bit lacking. I'm giving Operencia, the Stolen Sun, a 7.5 out of 10. Operencia, the Stolen Sun was developed and published by Zen Studios. It is available on PlayStation 4, Nintendo Switch, Xbox One, and Microsoft Windows. Operencia, the Stolen Sun was played on a PlayStation 4, and a review code was provided for this report. Until next time, play like a rogue! Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, gotta get out! Gotta- I'm fine. Aw, crap, I forgot a key!